Today I'm going to show you how to make a thermometer. So the material you need is a glass, alcohol, food coloring, straw, and candle. First of all, mix the alcohol with food coloring. You can use any kind of food coloring. You just pour this in here. You can add it more if you like. And then put in the straw, close up the opening. And now put it on top of the candle and see what happens. You can see the water is racing there. And now the water is going back down. So what happened is when the alcohol is heating, the air inside is trying to get out, but because of the opening is closed, so it pushes through the straw. That's it.